tempo. Ay, Nico, congrats ha. Kasi every time makikita ka ta, nagbabago ka, nag-evolve ka. Totoo ako. Kasi nung nakita ka ta, totoo na totoo ka sa first ngayon, tumaas ka. Sa muna, blondina ka na. Sa ngayon,
blondina?
Blondina tawag sa showbiz. Ngayon naman, medyo sexy naman ang dating mo sa akin. Ano ba ito? Going towards, ano ba yung image mo or look mo, Inigo?
Hindi ko rin alam eh. It just changes over time. Ako, basta nag-enjoy ako sa nangyayari. Chill ako, and you know, I mean, it's not something that... I mean, syempre, pinag-iisipan ko siya. I mean, I also have to consult with my handlers and of course, my managers. Pero ako, basta masaya ako sa ginagawa ko. You know, I'll hopefully look okay to you guys.
Okay. In fairness yeah, naman, salamat okay, po. So nag-i-improve siya.
Sana mas mag-improve pa.
Oo.
Thank you po.
Ngayon kanina pinag-usapan namin dito, parang nung pinapakinggan yung mga songs, parang yung tempo, sabi ni Jude, parang medyo hawig dun sa mga songs din ni James Reid. Paano kung kayo ipag-galing competitors or whatever,
James, I support his music. I'm excited actually for his music as well. I've heard some of his upcoming music, and I guess sa tao na lang yung competitiveness, but between us, I wouldn't think na magkakaroon ng ganung competitiveness. I don't think there's gonna be anything competition between us. I think I'd support his music. I mean, the guy always tells me, yo, like every time he sees me perform on ASAP, he always tells me good job, you know, like he congratulates me for my music. And the same goes for him. I wouldn't want to compete with anyone in the music industry. I just want, to be honest, gusto yung kapa, we would all come together and make our music industry even bigger. Diba, maging OPM yung, K-pop yung OPM.
Congrats, you keep it up. Okay yung ginagawa.
Thank you po.